I wanted to make this film from my point of view, from my experience, because I live there, I live here, and I feel how's the life here. So the experience to live under the occupation, under the pressures of the army, it's different. It's not like someone who comes just to take footage or to make film, because I am related to this place, and what happens in the village, everything related to me, my friends, my brothers, my family, the village, my son. He was growing up and I was following him since he born. So I wanted him to tell the story through the cameras and through his eyes. So I wanted to wait for the demolition of the war. So it's, the decision was in 2009. And they started to tear down the wall after 2 years. So for me, this is the end. This was the end of the movie, because I continue filming, and the people in the village, they continue the protest every Friday. But in some point, I was thinking to end the film. And the end of the film was to when they turn down the wall, the old fence. That's the end of the film, because I was following for 7 years my son growing up and my friends and the change in the village, and this is the whole story. So if I am filming now and continue filming, and I'm thinking to teach other kids to film and to be more effective, but if I want to continue the story, I can make another part of 5-footing cameras. But I decided to wait for a long time, because to follow the change and to follow the events and what happens in the village, so you cannot just make a film just for making a film, to say I made a film. You have to make something that's important and very effective, and it's for me that the documentary is message. It's not just I don't have background of making films, but I wanted to tell my story. This is my story. To live here in the village. My son.
Get help, guys! You gotta shut up now. Get help.
The other kids. So I wanted to show the other world, the deeply life, the human. It's not just political or violence, or because you see in the media or the news, you just see violence, because they focus more on the violence and they forget about the non-violence and the daily life of the Palestinians. So this is what's important, the human story. So because we all are human, so it's very touching story, because it's more human, about the deep life, the daily life of the Palestinian. So it's not just my story or Marvel's story, it's the Palestinian story.